state fire marshal is investigating after three homes catch fire in Sharkey County. It happened around 10:30 this morning on Camito Road. We're told the fire started on one home before it spread to the others. Authorities say that three of those homes were destroyed, but thankfully no one was hurt.